Hey everyone, my name is Srishti and welcome back to my channel. So if you are watching me for the first time, then make sure you hit that subscribe button. I upload a new video every Monday, so make sure you check it out. You can also hit the bell button right next to it, so you will be notified every time I upload a video. So this video is going to be a monthly favorites video, but I am going to be showing you guys my favorites from the month of July. Showing you my favorites from fashion, beauty, makeup, music and random things. Without any further ado, let's get started. Start with fashion first. So my first favorite has to be this one. It's a palazzo and a crop short set. It's my set, so yeah, I love this. The quality of this material is great. I think you guys have already seen this outfit from my college lookbook video. So yeah, in the link down below if you haven't watched it already. I love this one. I'm proud of myself that I designed this. So yeah, this was my first favorite. On to the next one is this pair of sunglasses. I love this one. This shade is amazing. I wanted to get this cat's eye shade for really long time and I finally got it last month from New Market and it was for 100 rupees. My favorite is this snake piece. It's a bobo afghani neck piece. I love this one. Actually, I wore this at my college breakfast party, but I don't have a decent picture, so I couldn't upload on Instagram. Maybe I will upload 2 to 3 pictures here where the neck piece is at least visible. Just follow me on Instagram, then you would know I am a huge fan of bobo jewelry and I wear them very often. So yeah, my current favorite. I love this one. Just look how gorgeous this is. Coming up next to beauty favorites, so I will first show the skincare favorites. My favorite is this My Oh Green Hair Mask. Actually, I received this in my last Envy box and I love this product. Actually, clay masks are everywhere these days. Every brand is launching a new clay mask. And I got this in my Envy box and I gave this a try and I loved it. So it's a clay mask at a cheaper rate. You can find this one on the screen. This is also something that I received in my July Envy box. It's this Worth Candle Solid Perfume. Something very new to me. I have never tried a solid perfume, but the smell is amazing. I love this one. It's a bit pricey. For 1300, but I love this one. The next favorite is this one from Nykaa. It's the Nykaa fragrance mist in the fragrance Country Rose. It's a flowery fragrance, so if you are someone who likes floral fragrance, then you can try this one out. Actually, I am not quite a fan of floral fragrances, but I love this one. Quite a huge size. Worth the price, so yeah, this one is a favorite. Is this one? It's the Skin Cottage Bath Plus Scrub Body Bath. Oh my god, this one smells literally heaven. This one is amazing. Bath Plus it body wash, so it's great. I love this one and I have used it a lot. And this one is for 450 or 500 rupees, so get one for yourself. It's amazing. I've heard a lot about this brand on YouTube reviews. A lot about this brand Skin Cottage on YouTube. I have seen reviews and I was waiting to get my hands on this and finally I got it. And this one is too good. Get one, guys, if you get it somewhere. For Kolkata people, I got this one from Metro Plaza. Next, moving on to makeup favorites, I have 2 or 3 items. So the first one is this eyeshadow palette. It's by this brand called Sunkist. In the shade Ready for Anything Eye Palette. So a relative gifted me this, and they got it from Switzerland. I guess the shades are amazing. For regular use, there are 2 shimmery shades, 3 glossy shades and some matte ones, so I really love this. This one is great for travel, the size is great and The colors are also versatile, so yeah, this one is a favorite. I have a few lip shades. So the first one is this one. It's the Faces Ultime Pro Matte Lip Clear in the shade Red Fantasy. For a perfect red matte lipstick, then get your hands on this one. This one is really good. Is this Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade number 12. This is a bright pink shade. I love this one. Great for college and regular wear. But it's a pretty pink. Next one is this Soul Tree Lipstick. This is the shade Ice Coral Pink. The shade is amazing. It's a very pretty nude shade. I love this shade, and also the best part about these Soul Tree lipsticks are they are made up of natural things, so it's a great thing. I haven't tried any natural lipsticks yet, so I love this one. You can also try this out. I received this one in my August Envy box. The next favorite is from Music. So my first favorite is this one. I'm sure you already think that I'm crazy, but I'm a big fan of Varun Dhawan and I love this song. It's actually an old song and it's a new version, but I love this one. The next favorite song is this one. It's Thoughts by Rihanna. Love this song. And also DJ Khaled. Love this song. Thank you for today's video. I will see you guys next time. Until then, bye.